53. This would be the longest of the season for Campos. And he puts a big foot into it. It looks good, Andy. And I think he got it. Yes, he did. 53-yarder. And Stephen F. Austin takes a 20-0 lead.
Campos discipline there
to try what would be exactly a 40-yarder. He's already hit from 43 and from 53 tonight. Plenty of leg here, and the kick is up, and it is good. And it was a two-possession game, but Campos has been perfect tonight. His third make